Quite right, quite right. I hate spoons.
Bravo.
Oh, welcome home, Johnny. Can't help saying it over and over. Welcome home, Johnny.
We are already at a disadvantage because it's several months since he left the wild. My colleagues and I wish to examine him at the earliest opportunity. Science demands it.
I think you will find, Sir Evelyn, that Lord Clayton has a mind of his own.
Of course.
Then you should ask him.
I shouldn't let the scientist poke you about. Best plan would be to get him to school. Be eaten for a year or two.
I think he's been away long enough. Don't you, Johnny?
Yes. I have.
Did you know, sir, that there have been little men, big meat?
Excellent. It's high. Been left to hang a couple of weeks. It's a bit of an acquired taste, really. But do try some.
Toast to rotten, really.
You don't have want to.
No, merci. Ça sent pas très bon.
English.
No, thank you.
Won't be long before you're talking like the rest of us.
I hope not. I think English is so much prettier when spoken with a French accent, don't you?
No, nonsense. Won't be long before you're talking like the rest of us. It's a bit of an acquired taste, really. Do try some.
It's quite remarkable.
It could be you, Eska.
That was marvelous, John. That was perfect.
John is an excellent mimic. Any animal that he has heard. Perfect, no.
How wonderful. What animals can you do? Please, can I hear one?
This is a game that we used to play on board the ship. He used to enchant the crew. The best thing is that if you close your eyes and imagine that you are en Afrique. Yes, in Africa.
It's beautiful. Do another one.
Close your eyes.
Realistic.